I'm very close to Kwang Soo. We work out together. We spend so much time together. So.
Yeah, but we're not dating. Huh?
His brawny physique has earned him nicknames like Sparta, Commander, and Muscle Man in popular Korean variety show Running Man. But he rarely, if ever, allows viewers a glimpse of his body. In town for his first fan meet in Singapore, Korean singer and TV host Kim Jong-guk tells us why he's so reluctant to flaunt his abs.
Actually, I don't like showing off, you know. Because I don't make my body for showing off, just for my health, you know. I just want to live long. especially in Korea, people think, you know, if I you know, showing off my body, then people think they're kind of cocky or, you know, don't look that great, you know, I think. Yeah.
Nevertheless, his muscle and strength makes him the guy to beat in the reality TV style game show, especially for his co-host Lee Kwang-soo. But the actor really gets the better of Jungkook. Their supposedly antagonistic relationship makes good comedy on screen. But does it bother Jungkook that he's seen as a bully in the show?
이거는 항상 제가 좀 가지고 가야 되는 것 같아요. 왜냐하면 또 예능은 조금 근데 사실 평상시에는 뭐 일주일에 한 다섯 번 이상씩 광수 씨랑 항상 같이 다니고 운동도 같이 하고 뭐 광수 씨 집에서 얼마 전에도 자고 나왔고 그렇게 너무 친한데 사실 뭐 예능이 약간 조금은 좀 극대화돼서 좀 재밌게 하다 보니까 좀 그런 것들이 보는 사람들은 조금 그렇게 생각할 수도 있겠지만 런닝맨 진짜 좋아하고 이제 관심 많으신 분들은 광수랑 저랑 워낙 친한 걸 이제 많이 알기 때문에
yeah.
He kicked me really hard.
It's for real?
Yeah, yeah.
It's not.
I don't hit him that hard.
But I think his leg will hurt more.
The 36-year-old hunk, who debuted as a member of boy band Turbo in the 1990s, said he's grateful for the attention that Running Man fans have given him.
글쎄요, 아무래도 해외 팬들이 너무 많이 생겨서 해외 분들한테 많이 알려줄 수 있어서 가장 좋고 그리고 좀 이제 어린 아주 어린 친구들 한국에서도 아주 어린 친구들이 굉장히 많이 좋아해주고 하는 것 때문에 그러니까 팬층이 굉장히 많이 넓어진 게 가장 큰 예.
Next, Kim Jong-guk talks about being paired up with cherubic actress Moon Geun-young in the show.